Yeah, it is.
It's a fatty, huh?
Yeah. Love those splash shots. Got a nice jaw on it too. It's a male. Lip rippers. On the lip rippers, even. Lip rippers. Lake owner Rick Mendoza. Getting it done. Oh, yeah. That was a farmed fly, maybe. Nice fish. Yep. I just saw him. Perfect shot, right over your shoulder. There he was. Did you see him?
There you go.
Rolling. Okay, do it again. I wasn't. Go ahead. Do it again.
Laguna Niguel, baby. 129. Trout heaven. Two cherries popped.
Got it. Stay there, stay there.
I don't know about that. I think they're too valuable for them to eat them. They use them for fishing.
Woo! Kyle getting owned. Oh, he's way over there. Kyle, you gotta get past him. You gotta get...
Draw your anchor under.
Yeah, you gotta get on the other side of him. Or he's gotta lift his feet.
Oh, you flip your anchor and draw it, yeah.
You gotta lift his feet and get under his rod.
Give me the
don't forget your other rod sticking out the back, okay? When you go by him.
There you go. There you go. Go ahead, Kyle. You're okay. I'll take you through there. There you go. You got it. Go, Kyle. You're still dragging something though.
Oh my god.
That's a broken leader. Is it a nice fish, Kyle? Yeah. Then I won't show the fish, we'll show the rod. There you go, let him tow you in circles. Keep a bend in the rod. She was in space. I was swimming by and I saw the rod load up. Nice, you better get a net in there on that. Relax, just keep a bend in the rod. Let him tow you in circles. Tighten up the drag a little bit if you can. Get a net on it. I got video rolling. Yep, and good video too. She's right in the sun. Just keep the rod loaded. Has she got a net? You better get it in there. Let him tow you in circles. Just keep the bend in the rod. She was sitting there in space and I swam by and I saw the rod load up. Nice.